Marco Polo, and the rest were on the way back from China when something very, very disastrous happened. Marco Polo and the rest barely survived the crash. The Polos were attacked by a band of hungry cannibals. Later on, Marco Polo visited a king where he saw the world's largest ruby. Near the coast of India, they saw divers who had been hired by merchants to hunt for pearls and other objects. Then he returned to Venice, where all of his adventures ended. Marco Polo will be long remembered for his amazing discoveries.